It is time to vote. Laura M., you're up.
It's been really great playing with you, but there's only room for one Laura on this island.
I'm so sorry that somebody has to go home, but I'm real happy to have only one Laura on the tribe.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Laura B. Laura M. Laura M. That's two votes, Laura M. One vote, Laura B. Laura M. That's three votes, Laura M. Laura M. That's four votes, Laura M. One vote, Laura B. Fifth person voted out of survivor blood versus water. Laura M. That's five. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Laura, the tribe has spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Good luck. Well, I would expect nothing less from a group of returning players than a blindside straight out of the gate. And it illustrates you can never predict what is going to happen next. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.